Good morning everyone, myself D. Savajit Gautam, studying in 9th class, Ravindra Bharti School, Vanasthalipuram branch. Today my seminar topic is Zero Food Wastage. Food is important for our life. Without food we cannot live. Some countries, especially African countries, are facing scarcity of food. 25,000 people are dying from hunger around the world per day. For example, in Somalia, 21 million people are starving. Starving means hunger. After so many efforts faced by the farmer, crops will come. Nowadays, supply is less and demand is more. Keeping in our mind, we should take care of our daily food without wastage. We should not waste food. Nowadays, we are noticing that in birthday parties, marriage functions, hotels and restaurants, so much amount of food is wasting. We can give leftover food to orphanages, poor people and beggars. Some countries are implementing zero food wastage, including India. Now I am going to show a plan on how to reduce food waste. As we can see here, first we should plan ahead on how to reduce food waste. Then buy what you need. Then store correctly. Cook the right amount. Eat it all or store leftovers for later. And recycle what you can't eat. As we can see in the diagram, thousand star, you are lucky enough, we should respect food. As you can see, nature gives us food in the form of fruits and vegetables. Here is my slogan to reduce food waste, waste less, feed more. As in our tradition, Telugu tradition and culture, we treat food as annam para brahma swarupa, means we will treat and give respect to food as Goddess Annapurna. Thank you RBS for giving this wonderful opportunity. Thank you madam.
Thank you so much Gautam. Thank you so much beta. A beautiful from our culture you said we should don't waste our time because okay, our ma'am. Food is Annapurna. Very good. Thank you so much beta.
Thank you madam.
Next. Thank you so much. Next I guess Southern